He's the Hills teenager who did the unthinkable, killing his father in cold blood.
Twice in the face.
For the first time, Christopher Mieglich's family speak out and tell why it should never have happened.
Do you think that Christopher's been failed?
They failed him miserably.
And why he's now reaching out from prison.
I don't want you to be sad for me.
See it first on 9 News tonight.